Hi, my name is Maribel Gonzalez. I am currently a student at U of HD. I chose Rain by Maya Schoche. It's a book that talks about the five senses, and it helps the students understand the five senses. Rain, written and illustrated by Maya Schoche. It was hot. Everything was hot and dry. The red soil was hot and dry and cracked. A porcupine sniffed around. "It's time," she whispered. "The rain is coming. I can smell it. I must tell the zebras." Lightning flashed. "The rain is coming," said the zebras. "Porcupine can smell it. We can't see it. We must tell the bamboos." "Thunder, bamboo. The rain is coming," cried the bamboos. "Porcupine can smell it. The zebras can see it. We can hear it. We must tell the rhino." A raindrop splashed. "The rain is here," said the rhino. "Porcupine smelled it. The zebra saw it. The bamboos heard it, and I felt it. I must tell the lion." The lion spoke in a deep burr. "Yes, the rain is here. I can smell it, I can see it, I can hear it, and I can't feel it." And he sighed. "I can't taste it." It rained, and it rained, and it rained, rained. I rained until every river gushed and gurgled. It rained until every water hole was full. Then the rain stopped, and everywhere long feathery grass grew from the soil. Every tree began to sprout fresh green leaves. "I can't taste the rain now," purred the lion, "but I can enjoy the shade of these big green leaves." "I can't feel the rain now," said the rhino, "but I can lay in the cool, soft, squishy mud." "We can't hear the rain now," shout the bamboos, "but we can eat fresh, juicy fruit from the trees." "We can't see the rain now," said the zebras, "but we can't have a refreshing drink from the water hole." "I can't smell the rain now," whispered the porcupine, "but I know that it will come back again when it's time." The sun shone over the plain. It was hot. Everything was drying out. The red soil was hot and dry. A tiny crack up here. The end.